After you, brother. So you do have respect for your elders.
Elder by, what was it, 3 hours?
2. But that still makes me your elder, little brother.
Commander X1, Commander X2, good to have you back on board. As always, your presence has done wonders for morale. Come. We have a unit down on Tatooine. They've already begun establishing an outpost for you.
Thank you, General Faroda.
I see you're as busy as ever up here.
Indeed. We're preparing to send another battalion down to Tatooine.
I think you'll find Tatooine is of no interest to the Separatists, Master Faroda.
Perhaps, but one can never be too careful, X1.
Seems you two are making quite a name for yourselves. Chancellor Palpatine contacted us to say that he has been hearing great things about your clone trooper training program. About time we got some recognition. We're long overdue a medal or two.
X1, celebrating the ability to harm others is a dangerous path. We do what we must for peace, but no more.
If you say so, General.
X1, celebrating the ability to harm others is a dangerous path. We do what we must for peace, but no more.
If you say so, General.
Follow me, sir. Your fodder is this way. It's just been serviced.
That's strange. The signal's getting stronger. I still can't get a reading on what it is.
I think the source of the signal is moving, but there's still no life sign.
What is that?
See that? Come on, let's get closer. It's a droid ship! It's making a break for it!
Thank you.
faster myself, but at least you got the job done, huh?
Copy that, General Faroda.
Follow me, little brother. I'll race you to the hangar. Time to head back inside.
Over here, sir.
Taking the gunship in the east side of the hangar.
Welcome aboard, sir. I'll take us there.
Hold on.
Understood. Trooper, you heard him.
Yes, sir.
I don't get it. What were those droid fighters doing out here by themselves?
Spun off course somewhere, sir.
Or maybe they just got left behind.
No, it doesn't make sense. They couldn't all have spun off course.
X1, X2,
I'm waiting for you down in Mos Eisley.
Copy that.
Be there in a few minutes, General. X1 out. They could have been scouts.
They were scouts, sir. Where's the invasion?
Good question.
Tusken Raiders! Looks like our troops have them under control.
Those things are all over this area. Gotta be especially careful out in the desert.
We'll be safe inside the town.
Welcome to Mos Eisley, Commanders. The troopers are all eager to begin your...
Mayday! Mayday! This is Outpost 9! We're under attack!
Copy that, Outpost 9. This is Commander X1. We're on our way. Sorry, General. Your welcoming party will have to wait. Go!
Stand by. I'll follow you.
Tusken Raiders! We need to hold them off! Get on the turret! Shoot them down, quick!
Keep it up!
There's another way!
Turned up, we would have been picked up.
X1, X2, what happened?
Nothing to worry about. Just a little trouble with some tussles. It's under control.
Good. Head back to the town. We're still waiting.
Yes, sir. Amazes me how often the Jedi forget their manners.
Thanks again, sir. I think I'll be okay.
You can take my speeder, sir. But I'm afraid you'll need to fix it yourself.
All right, hurry up and fix that thing. We need to get back before the Jedi scolds us.
Okay, good job. But let's see if it actually works, huh? Come on. Charging! Now you can get it! We don't know what happened! It just broke out!
Charge!
Get it now! Coming for you! You must get it quick! Hit him now!